never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Good morning, Adams All-Stars, and welcome to your announcements for Tuesday, September 7th.
Because yesterday was Labor Day.
Right, no
and,
school.
And we didn't come to school yesterday. I hope you didn't come to school yesterday. You didn't come to school yesterday.
No.
I didn't come to school yesterday either.
Yeah. So, hope you enjoyed your long weekend and had a lot of fun. So.
Absolutely.
Yeah. And speaking of fun.
Speaking of fun.
You know what makes school fun?
I do know what makes school
what
fun.
What makes school fun?
Well, a lot of stuff makes school fun, but in particular, you're talking about our shine values.
That's
here.
That's right. It's like we're reading each other's minds.
It's true. It's true.
What does S stand for, Mr. Gibbons?
So with our shine values, everyone, you know that S stands for show respect. We need to find ways to show respect all the time. And I like that it's show, mm-hmm. because sometimes people think of being respectful as just words, right?
Yes.
Just saying nice things.
Actions.
But it's a lot more than just that.
Actions speak louder than words.
Absolutely. So show respect.
Yes.
Right? How about H?
Help our community.
Which you can do by showing respect.
Yeah.
So it's kind
absolutely.
Of a twofer,
yeah.
if you will.
Like, speaking of, I just pulled a couple of shine cards out of the bucket because, like, Elena, thank you for noticing another classmate needed help logging into their computer. That's helping your community
help
right
our
there.
Community.
Right?
Yep. So. And the cool thing is, even though you just read Elena from Mrs. Wright's class, I'm sure, we have lots of kids doing that
yeah.
all the time. So, and I love it because
yes.
This is the part of our announcements where we try to recognize our shining all-stars.
Yeah.
Because there's a lot of us
yeah.
that are shining pretty much every day.
I just liked how the teachers are starting to write exactly what the kids did, which yep. is kind of cool.
Yeah, it's kind of nice.
And tell us what I stands for.
I stands for including others.
Right.
We got to look for ways to do that as much and as often as possible.
Yes, and there were lots of cards that said third grade helped teach rocket math to second graders, which is pretty cool.
Including others.
Yeah,
academically, in games you play, outside at recess.
Yeah.
Lots of ways to include other people.
Exactly.
How about our N value?
Never give up. You always try to do your best.
Yep, for sure.
Even when it's the hard stuff.
Especially when it's the hard stuff. That's when you really have to. That's when you really have to commit to not giving up, even more.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And E.
E is all about striving for excellence,
yeah.
trying to be the best version of ourselves.
Yeah.
All
like,
the time.
Yes. Like always.
You got one for that?
Yeah. Always being on task, right there. Striving for
excellence. And excellence, you guys, we think excellence has to be this big, huge thing. It doesn't.
Yeah.
It can just be, hey, I am doing what my teacher wants me to do,
yep.
and I'm on task, and I'm focused.
Yep.
That's excellent.
That is excellent.
Yeah.
And speaking of some excellent children,
you got
I have
list.
Some teacher nominations for some students that have really stood out this past week. In Mrs. Brashear's half-day kindergarten class, it's London.
Ooh,
way
nice
to go,
job, London.
London. Nice job. And in Miss Sinclair's full-day kindergarten class, it's Everett.
Everett. Nice job,
Everett. Riser. I know. Way
pretty
to go.
Cool.
And in Mrs. Post's first grade class, it's Kaysen. Way to go,
Kaysen. Mm-hmm. He's a shiner for sure.
He's a shiner. And Miss Coslett's other first grade class, it's Lily. Lily
Shelby.
Oh,
Lily is. Oh, my gosh. This is a great list so far.
It is. Yeah. These kids are awesome. And Mrs. Lung's second grade class, it's Blakely.
Mm-hmm.
Way to go, Blakely King.
Mm-hmm. Nice job, Blakely.
Oh, this is awesome. Look at this. We got a sibling.
What?
In
already?
Second grade. Mrs. Dunn's class, it's Julian Reiser.
Julian
and Everett. Way to go, guys.
Julian and Everett. Yep, siblings shining the
yes.
same week.
In third grade, Mrs. Koenig's class, it's Amelia Chafee. Good
Again,
job, Amelia.
This is crazy. I'm not surprised by any of this.
I know.
These guys are amazing.
Yeah, I know. It's great. And in, oh, Mrs. Wright's third grade class, it's Lars.
Lars.
Yeah, Amelia and Lars were both online last year.
They were. They were. Hope you guys are feeling pretty good about being back at Adams. We know we missed you, and we're glad you're back.
Yeah, and they're already shining.
And they're shining.
Yes. Fourth grade, Mrs. Mansfield, it's Charlotte.
Yes, of
Charlotte
course.
Charlotte Kelly.
Of course it's Charlotte.
Charlotte. In Mrs. James' fourth grade class, it's Riker.
Oh, Michael Riker. Another student who was online last year.
Yeah. Yep. Way to go, online kids.
Yep.
Yes. And in fifth grade, Mrs. Reese, it's Reese.
Yes.
Mrs. Davis.
Reese. Nice job, Reese.
In the other fifth grade class, Mrs. Bomarito's class, it's Morrison.
Yeah. You know what I heard about Morrison? I didn't know this. I've known him for like the entire time he's been at Adams.
Yeah.
Morrison, I know you for a long time. Apparently, he likes to go by Mojo.
What?
That's like a nickname.
I've never heard this.
I love it. Morrison, I hope that was okay to share. Yeah, Mojo.
Or changing your name to Mojo.
Yeah, pretty much.
In sixth grade, in Mr. Kagi's class, it's Max.
Yep.
Way to go, Max.
Good job, Max.
And in Mr. Gagapane's class, it's Zach.
Yep.
Way to go, Zach Johnson.
Excellent shining, All-Stars.
Thank
keep
you.
Keep it up. Even if you weren't on that list, keep shining. It's time.
Should we draw a name?
To draw a name.
And then?
It is time. Oh, and you're the shaker. I'm the
I'll be the shaker.
I'll be the puller-outer this time. There's probably a better way to say that, but. Okay.
I like your made-up English words.
I like to make up a lot of words. Okay, so this time our winner for the week is Riker.
Way to go, Riker.
Nice job, Riker. What does Riker need to do?
Riker, you need to go see Miss Caroline in the front office, and she will get you a t-shirt. We are still doing some t-shirts right now. I'm putting in an order for some other cool Adam swag that's to be determined to coming.
Okay.
So,
but Riker, for this time, Riker, head down to see Miss Caroline in the office.
Yeah.
She has a t-shirt for you.
Yes.
Pretty
and
amazing.
I would like to talk about the staff members.
We almost forgot.
I know.
I can't
and that's
it.
Why I have to write these things down.
Yep.
The staff member that was nominated for this week was actually nominated by several of fellow teachers,
mm-hmm.
and that was Mrs. Brashears. Way to go, Mrs.
Brashears. Nice job, Mrs. Brashears.
You can hear the kindergartners cheering.
A lot of people may not know this.
Yeah.
Kids, you probably don't know this, but here at school, actually all schools, we have teachers, right, mm-hmm. who do their normal teaching job.
Yes.
But they also do some extra jobs sometimes.
Yes.
And one of those extra jobs is to be like the technology expert.
She took on a giant job.
And Mrs. Brashears, you guys, is our technology expert this year. So she's doing her kindergarten job like normal.
Yep.
But then she's also doing a technology job, which is a big, big job. And my guess is, I don't know this, but that's probably why a lot of people nominated her this week, because she's doing a ton of shining in some different areas.
I was just going to say, all of these teachers have been so grateful for Mrs. Brashears going through all of the carts, making sure all of the laptops are up to date and plugged in and checked out to the right student. Thank you, Mrs. Brashears. Keep shining.
That's a giant job.
Yeah.
You guys.
Plus, she's an amazing kindergarten
Huge
teacher.
Huge job. One, two, three. You know what time it is.
What time is it?
It's time for birthdays.
Yay, birthdays!
Birthdays.
My favorite.
Okay.
I love
so, first student we want to recognize, today's the 7th, this was 2 days ago, on the 5th of September, Sunday, is Ben in Miss Sinclair's class
Yay!
In kindergarten.
Yay, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Ben. That's really cool. So, okay, so our next one, you guys, this is yesterday on the 6th, Monday, Labor Day, when we didn't come to school, in Miss Lung's class was Ava.
Happy birthday, Ava.
Happy birthday. Today, on the 7th, we have two people.
Oh, sweet.
Two people. In Mrs. Koenig's class is Aiden.
Aiden.
Yep. Aiden F.
Also known as Aiden Fletcher.
Correct.
We have two Aiden Fs.
Yeah. Okay. You're right. You're right.
Happy birthday, Aiden.
And then the other one whose birthday is today, in Mrs. Post's class is Hallie.
Oh, sweet little Hallie.
Yep.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Hallie. That's pretty awesome. Okay. 2 days from now on the 9th.
Okay.
The 9th. And this is in Mrs. Brashears' class.
Mm-hmm.
It's Richie.
Happy birthday, Richie.
Happy birthday, Richie. Pretty cool.
All these
pretty cool. I know, lots of kindergarten birthdays this week.
That's cool.
Must have been a good week. Okay, on the 10th.
Yeah.
On the 10th, also in Mrs. Brashears' class,
yes.
Also a shiner from our list,
yes.
is London.
Happy birthday, London.
We kept our streak alive. You guys, you may not remember this from last year, but we had almost every single week for a long, 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 long time. Where we had somebody that was a birthday kid that week.
And a shining
all-star. And a shining all-star that week.
I know, it's crazy.
And we don't plan that.
No. J-
just happens.
The way the stars line up.
I guess so. And then we got two more.
Yay.
These last two are on the 11th of September.
Both on the 11th.
Both on the 11th. In Mrs. Reed's class is Aiden.
Oh, happy birthday, Aiden.
Yep, Aiden. And then in Mrs. Post's class is Tessa.
Oh, happy birthday, Tessa.
Birthday kids, hopefully you have an amazing birthday week.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hey, it's time to
dance!
We're just here to say happy birthday.
Birthday!
24 hours to celebrate. We can all dance, we can party.
Party!
Big exciting announcement for this month. September kicks off our kindness week / kindness month, culminating on October 1st, which is a Friday, in the Color Run.
Color Run, everybody.
And just as a reminder, tomorrow is our first PTO meeting in the library at 11:30. Join us. Don't be late.
Don't be late. Is that an in-person meeting?
Yeah.
Okay.
They can come. Yes. Parents can come to the back door of the library.
Yep.
Please wear face masks, and we will talk about the plans for this year.
Yep. Absolutely. I love it.
Okay.
I think that we're done. I don't think we have any other messages or announcements for you today.
No.
So, all stars.
Have a great short week.
Great short 4-day week.
Yeah.
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Yeah. All stars.
Keep shining.
Keep shining.
Keep shining.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
Hey now, you're an all star.
It's still not centered. You're still too far over there. Pull it off.
Oh, jeez. You said shish.
These are not the only kids in our school that shined this last week. We're shining. They did shine.
I'll just read that list.
Yeah, let's get to the list. In Miss Lung's class was Ava.
Oh, nice to.
Happy birthday, Ava.
Oh, my gosh.
Yep.
Okay.
You're going to say, nice to know
nice you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Bert.
God.
Nice to have a birthday, Ava.
So far I've said thank you for being born, and nice to meet you.
Really, thanks
like
to your
you were
mom
born
and
yesterday.
Dad, probably.
Okay.
Good job, Aiden. Good job, Aiden. We keep doing that, you guys. Happy birthday. Good job of being born. Okay. We keep...